We're at CES 2009, but already we're starting to see some of the products that we might even see in production for CES 2010. Greg Lee from Panasonic is here with us to tell us a little bit about this prototype. So Greg, this is a very, very thin TV.
It is a very, very thin TV. This year we're introducing a TV that's right about an inch thick, but with the advancements, our expectation is by 2010 we could have this product, which is, you know, two-thirds less. It's about a third of an inch, or about 8.8 millimeters thick. This is again based on the NeoPDP technology advancing, so instead of being double the efficiency like the product we're delivering this year, this will be three times. So thus we can reduce the weight, the size, and everything else to create a product that's even, you know, thinner, almost thin enough you could shave with it. So the nice thing about this is that it is also still wireless HD. So again, a very, very clean install, a beautiful picture, you know, plasma technology, and it's certainly something we could see in 2010.
So you think we'll be standing here in a year's time actually with one of these on sale?
I certainly hope so.
Greg, thanks for that. Well, with plenty of super thin OLED and LCD models here, this should be an interesting year for 2009.